Saxophone.
Really?
Yeah.
Good instrument.
Oh, good instrument.
Harp. Harp. I was going to say harp.
Well, I said harp, so you
we
have to
have, we could have two harps.
Two harps.
Two harps and a saxophone is the new Hailstorm lineup.
Drums, definitely. If I could totally rip like a synthesizer, like just straight up classic rock style with smoke machines, like Moog wires, you know, two stories tall, I think I would trade in my role in the band if I could do that.
I mean, I wish I could play drums. I'm freaking horrible at drums, so it'd be nice if I could play as well as Matt.
Guitar, man. I riff. I shred. So I'm actually kicking Ken out, taking his spot. Or just adding a third guitar. That's probably better, right?
I would probably play bass because I seem to be the only person I like that ever plays bass.
I would play a Benson & Hedges Medium Ultralight 100 non-menthol pack of cigarettes with a bootleg copy of Stop or My Mom Will Shoot on VHS in it. What the fuck? Why are we still dealing with these guys?
I'm going to pick the one that's the hardest for me because I have no rhythm and I have no beat. I would pick the drums because that would be the hardest one for me to accomplish.
Without a doubt, I would play the drums. I love playing drums. These guys know that I'm probably one of the premier air drummers in the universe.
You really got to see his air drum skills. Yeah. They're top notch. Like,
yeah.
They're
so
up there.
It would definitely be the drums for me.
Drums. Guitar.
Seamus can play that riff, that Alice in Chains riff, that down, 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 down. I would play drums though, definitely.
Percussion. I would just create that position in the band because, I mean, the only percussionists we really have to look up to are in Slipknot, and they by far have the best time and have the coolest things going on with, you know, kegs to hit, snare drums to march around to, so it just seems like the most fun.
Yeah,
noses to just like.
I think it would be drums because it just seems a lot of fun, and I always, whenever Iron Reagan plays, I try to play the drums while Ryan is playing. I literally like try to rip him off of the drum set and play, and I can't keep a beat to save my life. And also, it seems like guitars and basses, they always like have problems with them. So, drums you can kind of throw around. I've actually thrown drums around.